Let's see if we can get any shinies today.